I'm sorry.
Before she slammed the door in my face, she said, I don't want to talk to you ever again. Sorry.